In this video, you'll learn how to move content from your Google Drive to Canvas. I'll be showing how to move a Moodle backup file from my Google Drive into Canvas, but the process is the same regardless of what you are moving. First, log into your My Valley account to access your Google Drive. On your My Valley page, you can find the link to the employee Google Drive on the left. Once you're in Google Drive, you need to locate the file that you would like to move. Mine is in my Moodle backup data folder. Make sure you know where your file is and that you're able to locate it. Here is the file I'm going to move. Notice that I'm not moving a whole folder, I'm only moving a single file. To get started, I need to download it onto my computer. To do this, I'm going to right-click. Make sure you right-click, not left-click. And I'm going to click Download. How long it takes to download is really going to depend on how large the file is. I'll know when my file is finished downloading because this bar will show up at the bottom with the name of my file on this side. Once my file is downloaded to my computer, it's time to upload it into my Canvas. To do that, log into your Canvas account and go to your dashboard page. This is the one with the different icons for your different courses. On the right-hand side, scroll down until you see the button for Start a New Course. Click that. I'm going to make this an academic, non-classroom course because I'm not going to be using this to make an actual course. I'm just using it to get content out of. And I'm going to give it a name that matches the file that I'm uploading. So my file name is humanities101-dev Moodle Backup. I'm including the Moodle backup in it so that I know that this isn't just a Canvas course, it's a Canvas course that was moved from Moodle. Click Create. And over on the right-hand side, we're going to click Import Course Content. This is the button for uploading anything from your computer into Canvas. Now, what kind of content you're uploading depends on what you are uploading, right? Mine is a Moodle file, but if you are uploading a zip file or a common cartridge, you would select that. So find the file type that matches what you are uploading. I'm going to be uploading all content. And I'm not worried about adjusting due dates because I'm not using this for an active course. And then I need to choose my file. Now, where this opens kind of depends on where you were last, but you need to go to your downloads in your computer. Here's my file. Because I just downloaded it, it's at the top of my downloads. I know it's the right one because it has the title that I'm looking for, humanities101-dev moodlebackup.mbz. And once I've clicked on it, I'm going to select Open. I can see that my file is here in the source area and it is time to import. So I can see that it is currently uploading the file that I selected, Moodle Importer. There's my file name. Here's today's date and time. And this running means that it is working on the upload. How long it takes to run this upload depends on how big your file is. It could take a couple minutes, it could take an hour, even a couple hours if it's a really large course. So just let it run. It's okay to do other things at this time. It will continue to run in the background even if you're not on this page. Once it is done running, the button turns to an orange completed instead of the blue running. And we can see that there are 6 issues. That's okay. We're not worried about that. It's just because we're importing from a completely different LMS learning management system. So now that our import is complete, I can click Home to go to the home page of this course that I just imported. And now you can see all of that content that I had in Moodle backed up to Google Drive is now in this course in Canvas, so I can access it and download it or use it however I need to in my Canvas courses. If you need to find the class that you imported later, you can go to your dashboard page. It's in my unpublished courses. It's this one right here, my humanities101/DEV Moodle backup. And thankfully I gave it that good name, so I know exactly what that is. If I need to use some content off of that, I can click it and open it. And there is all of my content. So now you know how to take content off of Google Drive, download it to your computer, and then upload it into your Canvas account. Remember, I did this with a Moodle backup file, but you can do this with any information that is stored on your Google Drive if you would like to put it in Canvas. If you need any help with transferring content, contact the FSC and we will be happy to help. Thanks for watching and have a great day.